I know, and the worst of it is that foolish boy actually seems to like the girl. So we must think of a test that looks fair, and sounds fair, and seems fair, and isn't fair. When you came up with the idea of testing for sensitivity, I could have applauded right out loud. What exactly do you want?
Table manners?
No.